Hello. Over some. Wonder what else is in here then. Oh. Damn it. That was a proper mess up. Grim. Come on, be a belt, see? Well, it could have been in the... I remember. Press the pickaxe button instead of the jump button. Right, that's done. What's next? Why is this voter? God damn it, this is annoying. I didn't press down, I pressed cross. The hell game, what the hell? Right then, let's go sell some shit. Big enough money to buy you. It's probably popped up. Oh, it's always good to carry more money, but pickaxe looks good too. It's your cash prize for taking out enemies with the pickaxe. And oh, I forgot about that. Gather. Huh. I think I'll go for the bag. That. Right. is one thing found. Guarantee I've missed something though. Yeah, no. Do I remember Ingram on the other one? Ah, died! Shit. Shh. Back in a second, I gotta make my kid a drink. Damn it, I hate it when I die because I have so many resources. Oh, what a prize. Prize. I want to do more damage to enemies. I'm back where I was at least. With less than half health because I rushed like fuck. Not very clever of me. Try jumping up. Not that I can't do it, because I don't want to risk it and then shit die. Or was in cover, like, from the... Fuck. Nicely done. Not nicely done. Even though it's only one thing, I'd rather make space. Again, I could die in. Well, they are new enemies. Grip for that. Nicely done, golems. From the looks of it. Right. Treasure! Lyconium. Ah! Ah! Wrong button. Castle. No! What the fuck? That normally works. You hit them with that and then you smash them in the face. Well, in the back of the head. Tits. Ah! Wasn't meant to get hit by the blast, god damn it. Still. Didn't die. One more hit. I'm dead. Not risking losing more money. Makes sense, more water, armor. The amount of money I've lost. That means I've got back. Hard to get these to explode, like, without taking damage. How'd you like it? Well, I didn't mean to fall that far down, but. Blow up! Blow up! Damn it. Slid carefully down the wall. Hey, how you doing, Rafi, dude? No, this isn't Borderlands 2, this is SteamWorld Dig 2. But it's close. There are two in the title. I actually have Borderlands 1, 2, and the pre-sequel on. Yeah. Yeah, I've had a puppy for two now. So I'm not sure, but I haven't been able to afford to have his eyes done. I thought maybe I could get some help. Ah! Ah! Maybe it looks like the first SteamWorld dig. I don't know. Like a mixture of like other games, dig dug crossword, boulder dash. This is why we shoot you. I'll go bust that drop. Another useless lever. Huh? I guess I just have to power this thing. Make some money. Oh, well, 14. I'm so high level. I know. 8. I'll be needing that. Bit of cash though. Yeah, you lose stuff when you die in this. In Spelunky, when you die, you have to like restart from the beginning of the game and. Ugh. Annoying. Good fun though. Yeah, when you die, you literally have to like restart from the beginning. Goddamn fan. In this, you just lose some of the materials you pick up, the minerals you get for selling. Not too bad. Oops. Game level, I didn't. Rug dick. Ah! Okay, that does a lot of damage then. No, I fell in the lava! And again! Hey, shit. I've got the awkward places, goddamn you. Yay, I killed him. I like swimming in the lava. It's fun. How dare you? Nice. Upgrade. What's it gonna be? Fireproof? Come on, move her out of the way, buddy. Climb up my walls. Right, there's three of them then. God damn it, I fell in the lava. That was unfair, man. I was put into a cutscene. I couldn't literally. God damn it. Oh, this was people. Really didn't leave Rusty. A lot of Vectrum parts. Let's smash it. Woo! That was great. Yeah, it looks pretty harmless now, doesn't it? They are steam bottom Vectrum parts all together. Why would Rusty build something like that? Worry too much, let's think in more smashing. We head back to the races. Why can't I use it? After all, rocket's just a really big bomb, isn't it? But I like stabbing. Yeah. Right then, let's go deeper. Goddamn food things, really annoying. May have lost out on a bit of jewelage there. It was worth it just to squish that fucking fat of a bird. See, I cannot kill them quick enough. Mm-hmm.